The Microfinance Support Centre has today engaged media practitioners on the progress of the Emyoga Fund that was established by President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni as an initiative on wealth and job creation. Emyoga targets Ugandans. James Muhwezi, the Business Development Services and Collaboration Manager at the Microfinance Support Centre, says the engagement was part of the centre's communication strategy that is aimed at correcting the misconceptions about the Emyoga Fund.
Formed in August 2019 by President Museveni as a response to high levels of poverty, where 68% of Ugandans depended on subsistence farming, Microfinance Support Center explained that under the Emyoga project, 20 billion shillings has already been disbursed to 6,394 SACCOs in 146 districts.
And since the program started, we have been able to disburse over 2 billion shillings to over 6,000 Emyoga SACCOs established at constituency, at sub-county, like in Wakiso, division and division levels, etc. This is how far we have been able to move the program in under 1 year of implementation. That is the success we have achieved, and we are very proud. Not only we are proud of the achievement, but we are also proud that we have been able to work with other partners.
Muhwezi explains that they had to abandon the district SACCO model for a constituency SACCO model to bridge the gap between the affluent or the rich and the poorer beneficiaries.
So the social political dynamics and economic dynamics in Kampala are different. So in Wakiso, for example, we are establishing Myoga SACCOs at sub-county level and town council level and the division levels. So we have penetrated the people of Wakiso district because of that dynamic.
Out-of-scope expectations and public misconceptions have been a huge challenge to the fund, which greatly caused a delay in the disbursement of the Emyoga funds. In the past, a number of government projects established to fight poverty did not deliver as expected, and these include Entandikwa, Youth Livelihood Program, among others. John Peter Mujuni explains the measure put in place to ensure that Emyoga fund does not collapse.
You may be aware that at the beginning of this program, we carried out a rigorous mobilization exercise throughout the country. We went village by village, and the idea here was to promote, to inculcate interest in saving among them. The idea was to change their mindset so that as the money comes in, their mind is already prepared to receive this money.
Emyoga, which was launched in 2019, aims at creating jobs and improving household incomes of Ugandans in various categories, including the border riders, journalists, taxi drivers, restaurant owners, artists and welders, among others. This story was compiled by Shamsad Naluja for the news in Kampala.